People who follow a Mediterranean-style diet tend to have higher HDL or good cholesterol levels, which help promote heart health. Inuit Eskimos, they get high amounts of omega-3 fatty acids from eating fatty fish, also tend to have increased HDL cholesterol and decreased triglycerides fats in the blood. Several studies have shown that fish oil supplements reduce triglyceride levels. Finally, walnuts, which are rich in alpha-linolenic acid or ALA, which converts to omega-3 in the body, have been reported to lower total cholesterol and triglycerides in people with high cholesterol levels.